Today is Sunday. We all know what that means. It's time for your weekly Bible contradiction.